thank you all so much for coming out. And this is our sixth grade group, and our first piece is going to be March Across the Seas. It's because that was their first time having to branch out into regular sheet music where they have to read on their own. The second piece, which was the water music, was in 3/4 time, and that was also their first time. So I think they did an exceptional job, having been pulled for SOLs and such, and for having been brave to tackle their harder music. Please stand for me. next song, The Secret Laboratory. It's super cool. So it's a shame that our other students don't get to experience it in the other schools. I will, however, tell you a little bit about it. It's kind of like a Frankenstein thing. So they're kind of building something here. So, you guys ready for this one? Let's do it.
Thank you.
Aventura.
Thank you.
is Rhythm of the Winds. Both of these pieces, actually a million years ago, although it wasn't that far, maybe not a million years ago, were pieces that I played when I was in my district band and when I was in concert band. And they were very well suited to these students. Rhythm of the Winds is a little bit different, but it still has some of those strong, beautiful parts. So please enjoy Rhythm of the Winds.
Thank you.
Grayson County. Thank you so much for coming to our concert. If you would like to, please hang around for the awards that will be following. All of you can stay. You're welcome to be here. Oh, thank you guys for sharing that with me. It's been an honor and privilege to work with you all. Everyone. Wasn't that music beautiful? That heart and feeling. Thank you so much, and we are going to pack this up, and you have a beautiful evening.
God bless you.
Amanda Pierce, you have to play your senior solo. Oh no, can you guys give like 5 more minutes? Yes! Evening. I'll see you all later.